Let's go. Going into Kmart and going to buy a big bucket, taking it into 7-Eleven and filling the bitch up.
Yeah, because it's like bring your own bucket day.
For a dollar.
Yeah, so sick. And then we're going to an abandoned police station.
In Unanderra.
Alright, let's go. Let's hit it! Oi! Do you want to get one of these?
Do you reckon that's bigger than that white one? What the fuck? Thank you.
Keep going. Yeah, it's a dollar.
I don't have a dollar. I've got like $5. That's it.
That one flies in.
Yeah, we're just gonna feel like half white. Oh. I mean, I wasn't gonna drink it. Do you want a bit more?
Yeah, might as well.
Even at least someone says it's
good to go. Wait, let me film it on my iPhone. No, keep filling it up, huh?
It's coming out like liquid. We'll just take that.
No, do a bit more of the other one.
Which one? Which one?
Yeah, that should be alright. I don't think we'll finish all that, eh?
Yeah. I'm gonna take this home.
Mmm. Put the straws in it now. Yum. Yeah.
Oh, well. That's
what I'm at. No, you go straight through it. Oh, there we go. Now how do we get in? I reckon the only way to get in is through the roof. keep it low up there.
Huh?
Just stay low.
Go, wait.
You, what's that chat in here? Cut the light. What's that? What? Another bathroom?
Or is it just the same?
Someone just sitting there punching holes in the woods under the roof. Yeah, on the way out, straight out here down to that cupboard door. Oh, what? Is that a Wayne just there? Oh. They're fully, it's showing the light on it. Yeah, fair enough. Yeah, go down.
Ooh.
A little bit of a low stack. Point in here, what's in here? In the interview room. Oh, look.
Should there we just go. Leave that open?
Yeah, just leave it open and just walk out.
Go tell everyone we left it open for people that want to explore it. It's on. Should I be worried or not?
Kettle's on. Someone left the kettle on. Hey, what's in there? Keep going.
Oh, shit. I'm scared of a fucking touch that you know. I feel like it's just been set up. Like... Oh. Shooter security license, pistol license, complaints book.
No. All empty.
What is that?
Show the light back on. Alright. Pretty hot in here. Oh, you're going here? I swear this is a jail cell. Oh, full is. Next jail cell. That means it's harder than me. Go! This room. Come in here. They're everywhere.
Cockroach infestation. Jail number two.
Sick ass. This. You won't take your keyboard?
Do what with it?
Take a photo of the door. Oh!
Yeah, I've got a spider on your head.
Come over here. Alright. You don't want to take anything?
No, I just found anything interesting. We take that for work. There you go, he's got his new WPP board.
Someone's jacket. Oh, another freaking easy way in.
Do you reckon some matches? Is that a TV?
It's been sleeping in me.
I'll take that. Stick on the back of my car.
Yeah, do it.
Do you know how to get in trouble?
Well, how's this? An old dustpan and brush?
Let's do some fucking reading, eh?
Try and open the door, I swear we could just walk out the front door.
I don't want that to lock, but...
Hmm?
I don't want that to lock.
Stuck in here forever. No, it's just there. The front door was open.
Should we just walk out?
Yeah.
As if we didn't check that first.
I know. Well, it's just the obvious.
Fucking
safe. Oh well. Easy win. Guess that makes it the end of the video. Well, I'll say later, mate. Say goodbye, mate.
Later, boys.
See you later, mate.